guys, welcome back to the Downpour. I'm your host, Blair Consul. Today we're gonna be checking out the artist Broods. Give them a listen. Yet again, we have another artist from New Zealand. Broods comes to us from Auckland. It's a brother-sister duo named Caleb and Georgia Knotts. They work with the American singer-songwriter Little Joe with their first new song, Bridges. It was released last week and has gotten some big attention thanks to fellow New Zealand artist Lord since she tweeted about it. Broods is unsigned at the moment, but I doubt that lasts much longer. They just announced on their Twitter account that they're coming out with new music later this year. They've been working on their songs and their albums since last July. I left their SoundCloud link below. Be sure to check it out and you can get a free download. I'm really excited about this band and eager to see what they release later this year. The Downpour is going to be releasing a blog later this month. Be sure to check it out and tune in next week. See you next time.